We're going to explore the Portal 2 community test chambers by going into community test chambers. We're going to check the single player and browse the workshop. This brings up the Steam overlay. It's very difficult to add maps to your work test chambers queue. You have to find a map and click the little plus. And as you can see, it has been added. And I'm gonna add, let's add that one. I have no idea what any of these are. I've never played them before. And it's like, excellent, let's do a quick play. Oh, no. Oh, that's if I don't even want to find my own. I can just quick play. That's fantastic. But I'm going to just start with mine and play. Let's discover forward motion together, shall we? By Tempyst.
Before we start testing today, let's have our mandatory minute of silence in honor of Earth's governing body, the sentient cloud. Starting now. Good, right. All hail the sentient cloud. Begin testing.
Alrighty then. Let's see what we got here. Let's throw a couple points. Nope, that doesn't get me to there. Nothing on the ceiling. Let's see. Oh, I can fall. There. Seriously. Oh, there's another cube. That's what that was. It's done. I'd give that one a thumbs up. It was pretty well done. Next. This is fantastic. Thanks for watching.